extending the Active Directory schema in support to Configuration Manager, add a new container and several attributes to Active Directory fours. Configuration Manager sites use this extension to publish key information in Active Directory where clients can securely access them. This information can simplify the deployment and configuration of clients. It also helps clients locate site resources like servers with deployed content or that provide different services to clients. Microsoft recommends that you extend your Active Directory schema for Configuration Manager, but it's not required. Let's get going and watch the video.